all accept.
See you next time.
Accessories are important, regardless of the
Did you learn the lyrics, my friend?
Oh, fetch it! Now I remember! The calling sword you mentioned probably refers to the stone fragments I hid away at Sienna's request. We took control of the golem using the golem's heart and reclaimed Stoneguard Castle, but leaving that powerful object intact worried us. Sienna divided the stone into three fragments and asked me to hide them. I placed them around the abandoned stonemason town. Come to think of it, you need a special magic solution to get the stone fragments. Lure and kill monsters in the abandoned stonemason town with sulfur gas to get the materials. The materials needed are a potent sap pouch from a mandrake, a spittle pouch from a basilisk, and a poison sack from a scorpion. When you've collected all the fragments, find the chapel hidden in the town. Apparently, there's a special synthesizer there. There's a clue in the lyrics. Let's fuse the heart fragments. 3, 2, 1. The golem wakes up when you combine the heart. But I don't know what it means exactly, but it sounds important.
Upon reading the lyrics, Henderson said that he'd heard that Sienna, a comrade of his, had broken the heart-shaped stone into pieces and hidden them away. Apparently, the pieces can be collected and put back together using a device in the chapel. He told you to remember the following lyrics. Let's fuse the heart pieces. 3, 2, 1. The golem will rise when the heart is done.
What an ignorant fool.
Brown mica was found in the village of the stonemasons, gathered to build Stoneguard Castle. Fernan ignored the masons' warnings and dug deeply into the earth to get the brown mica, allowing the monsters sealed underground to emerge.
Collected the ingredients needed for the solution to open the chests, as Henderson instructed. Inserting the ingredients in a bottle and shaking it produced the shiny yellow magic solution he described. find what you seek through the grace of godly...
I know why you are here. Gain the power to overcome adversity and move forward.
Within it was a fragment of the golem's heart. Each of the three fragments is marked with dots that seem to indicate numbers.
things with tools of the devil's power. But the power was eating away at me. I tried to burn them, but I couldn't do it with my hands. So I threw one to the highest point of the stonemason town, and the other as food for the basilisks. If anyone reads this, I hope you burn them in a furnace to prevent other masons from using them.
Will be a powerful weapon to aid the resistance. Could you help me?
This monostone can only be obtained through an auction held at night. It's held in a highly dangerous place.
To participate in the auction, you must take something valuable, like the tail of a giant crystal scorpion, and exchange it for mica. I tried to obtain one, but I couldn't do it. Maybe you can. Please.